Have you ever wondered what makes some people so influential? It doesn't matter what they do for a living or what their education was, but they have influence. Here are 25 traits you need to master if you want to become influential too. Number 14, be flexible. Life doesn't go exactly the way we think it's going to. Some people think that success is a straight line. It's not. You and I know success goes like this. We need to be flexible if things aren't going to work out. So build into your schedule, because I have said to you we should block off our time and not multitask. Build into that extra time. If you block off your time the hour before a report is due and something else comes up and you have to go somewhere else to do something, wow, what are they going to say when you don't deliver that report on time? So be flexible, be open to change, and you'll be more influential.